Alright, so welcome back to some more Metro Exodus gameplay. We'll jump right back into this shit. It's fucking awesome. I love this game so much. So much.
The locals were none too happy to see us here. Looks like after the war, they created a veritable technophobic cult here. And its leader managed to trap me in their half-flooded church. I have no idea what they would have done to me had they actually captured me. But with the aid from a woman called Katya, the cultists have been keeping imprisoned here. I managed to give them the slip. Luckily, I was able to avoid excessive casualties in the process. Katya mentioned an engineer called Crest, who's hiding from the cultists in the port. He could help us fix the Aurora and cross the bridge. Now seems to be a good time to pay him a visit.
Thank you, Artyom. If not for you, we'd never have escaped that place. They were so busy looking for you. And then Anna picked us up.
Yes, Uncle Artyom. Thank you. And your wife is great. She's kind and really strong. Thank you, Auntie Anna.
There you go, Artyom.
As I always said, you lucked out with me.
Goddamn right, I did. Yeah, I'm working on it.
Artyom, are you going to the port?
Hey, baby. Yeah, hold on.
Katya, come have some tea.
like wasting all that. Is that? Oh, what? Safe area. Ran right into that. Oh shit. This is a big ass thing. Fucking zombies now? Thank you. Crap. Where'd it go? Oh my God. Reload, that would be an option. Fuck, we'll just do it. Of course. Oh my God. Fucking reloading is annoying as fuck. Faster.
Come up here. You pretty amazing, Bratuha. That was crazy. I mean, those mutants are pretty hardcore. The villagers are never have a chance against them. You just cut through them. Well, it's pleasure to meet you. Name's Crest, by the way. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Open fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill. They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me, well, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блядь. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. Blin, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. Bandits, beasts all around. Lots of space across the Volga, though. Plenty of opportunity. So, I came here with my rail car full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales on the way east. What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since you've arrived, I've been thinking of this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east, now, judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running. Oh, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is. Look at the bridge first. See that section on top? It should lower if the emergency mechanism still works. Katya from the church should know better. I've never been to the bridge myself. There, to the right, that huge hangar. That's the terminal, Blit. The cult is considered a holy place, covered at all in graffiti, schmaffiti. Their tsarfish lived there, you know? Stupid bastards. Even further right, see the building near all those carriages?
Something
used
there.
To be a train depot. There are some bandits there now, but the place itself ain't bad. Oh, the area nearby isn't too bad either. There's a good hunting and stuff. I set up several safe camps around there. If you find them, you could rest, fix your equipment. Unless you prefer spending nights at an open campfire. Now, come on, let me show you my home now.
Holy shit.
Here is my cave. And this is where I live. Now, fellas, one is a bed. So, if you're tired, my home is your home. I made a workbench to tinker on. If you need ammo or grenades, there's some raw materials here. So help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway. Come on, don't be shy. Oh, anyhow, gotta tell you, this isn't just a pre.
All right.
And look at these hands. They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up.
Let's get out of here.
Managed to buy some smokes from the villagers before the assholes chased me away. Now, you could take the zipline down, just hook up and away you go. Dumb cretins didn't like my life. Yeah, I've been banned from the village and the bridge ever since.
All right. Yeah, fuck you. All my ammo.
Oh! Artyom?
I picked the right spot to go to, I guess.
I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
I'm gonna end this video here, and